This is switching and distribution. Well, it really turns out to be the telephone exchange for the base. Up ahead to the right a bit, there's a taller building with antennas on its roof, central instrumentation. And among other things here, we'd zero in and recalibrate the thousands of instruments on our orbiters after we'd come back from space.